John D. TV at our house follow here at Mountain View. And we're on day 43, and the guys just finished up painting our walls. So they actually spray the walls, and then someone follows behind that guy spraying the walls and back rolls all the walls for us. Before that, when they prep, they caulk all the trim to the drywall surfaces so everything looks good and you don't have any little gaps or lines. In this house, you'll see we have drywall returns on the windows. Some people, you can go for the option, actually have case returns, but they just got the drywall returns, which look great. And with the silk, and same thing, they caulk the drywall to the windows and the silk to the drywall. It's a two-tone paint in here, it's very subtle, so I don't know if it stands out on the video. But they did this all in one day, actually, and these guys are really fast. What we're going to do is come back tomorrow, and our flooring sub is going to be here in his first stage, where they get the hardwood floor and the vinyl flooring in the kitchen area. And then another couple days will do the carpeting. So tomorrow we'll start out, we'll check out his hardwood and his vinyl installation. So thanks for tuning in, and have a great day.